So this is my plan on a page. One of my key parts was to have a more discretionary day-to-day involvement on the farm and allow others to do the day-to-day stuff while I focused on the bigger picture stuff and also to the end where I can retire and put my feet up.